living and breathing, the bystanders are surrounded by murders of crows in the stars. When certainty boils away, they don't know the right way. The feeling of wandering aimlessly in a labyrinth without anybody. A joyful and sorrowful prank of divinity. Harmony posing behind a window, an orphan whose eyes are crushed into her skull. The embers that fall from the sky, they all hold a beauty. And if you still hate me and want me to die, and if you still blame me and won't forgive, I ask that you murder me naked agony.